Vishadwani will tell us about how to become a successful sales leader.
Thanks for asking me that question. I've spent all my life in sales, mostly in leading teams and becoming a sales leader. In fact, I spent about 20 odd years as a sales leader. So let's begin. The first and the most important thing is that you have to be honest about your efforts. That's a non-compromisable item. Be honest about the efforts and the goals you want to reach to. Point number two, set goals and targets which are unrealistic. Goals cannot be realistic. If you go for realistic numbers, you're not going to get the stretch, you're not going to move ahead. Point number three, be an inspirational leader. You have to inspire teams. That can happen, and there are different ways to do it. But the key item is that you've got to be an inspirational leader. Give it all you've got. You have to give it all you've got and give it more than what you've got. It has to be more than 100% effort. 100% is status quo. It's not going to help. You've got to have a mix of strategy and execution. How do you build sales strategy? It's very simple. You build sales strategy by scanning the environment, scanning the market, scanning the competition, talking to your customers, looking at what they want, and then you build the right blend of strategy. Once you've built the right blend of strategy, you have to ensure that you and your team execute it. Strategy goes waste if execution does not happen. So mix blend of strategy and execution and ensure its success. Let's move on. Add value into the sales process. It's important that you define the sales process and then you add value in the sales process. You can add by value in the sales process by one way, let's say by knowing when you want to get in. But ensure that the sales process which you're working out is perfect so that it leaves no error in your sales team to going ahead. Being passionate. I don't know, I mentioned that earlier. You have to be passionate. There's a difference between inspiring and passionate. So you've got to have that passionate kind of, inbuilt thing in you. That's also another thing people look at as a sales leader. If you like my video, do press the like button. Do press comment, write something, and share it. My name is Romesh Shidwani. Hope you like my video on how to be an effective sales leader. Thank you. Bye-bye.